Hello everybody, my name is Tanish Mote. I am from class 4th. I am going to make a matchbox car. So the materials are 2 matchbox to make the body of the car, one pen to make the axle, 4 coins to make the wheels, a refill to stick the coins to it, and a motor, cell and fan to make the engine. And the tools we need are glue, scissor and cello tapes. First we have to attach the matchbox to make a body with the help of glue. We will cut the pen into half to make an axle, and we will stick it using cello tape. We will also cut the refills and use wheels to make buttons to make the wheels, and we will put them into the axle. After the glue dries, it will look like this. We'll make the upper part of the car.
We will stick like this to the car using glue.
Sticking it, our car's body will look like this. Then with the help of double sided tape, we will stick the motor and the cell to the car. Finally, after attaching the motor, cell and the wire, our car will look like this. Now I will show you how the car works.